rolling back now. So your feet are together, knees are together, sit up nice and tall. Release the shoulder blades down your back. Breathe in here, exhale. You're gonna curl back as far back as you can, starting by holding your thighs to stabilize yourself. Long breath in here, and exhale, curl forward. And inhale, come up. Exhale, roll back, tuck the tailbone, belly pulls in. Inhale here, exhale, curl in, and inhale, coming up. Exhale, tuck the tailbone, so curl in, ribs down, and exhale, curling forward, inhale, lift up, but exhale, roll back, looking at your belly, and then breathing out, coming forward, inhale, coming up. So it's all about the breath. Roll back, exhale. Inhale, hold. Start to feel your abs shake. Exhale, curl. Inhale, come up. Good. Now reach the feet long. Widen out your sit bones. Hands are in line with the shoulders. We're going to breathe in here, nice and tall. Exhale, pull your ribs back. Reach over your feet. Breathe in here. Exhale, roll the shoulders back. Sit up nice and tall. Breathe in. Exhale, curl like you're rolling over a ball. Inhale. Exhale, let your shoulders come back first. And then the crown of the head is aligned over the hips. Breathe in, exhale, legs are strong, reach over the feet, inhale, and exhale, pull back. Good. Breathe in here, nice long spine, exhale, curling, breathing in, and exhale, coming all the way up. Good. Reach the hands behind the back. Lift the heart, squeeze the shoulder blades towards one another, spread the toes. Good, and then bend your knees and curl over the knees. And just let your back open up, so breathe into the ribs. Breathe into your thoracic spine and let your head go.